Your first dollar super break of the night, 6:30, 15. Fresh case, we're gonna open up for this first one here, and we're gonna go to town, guys. Wow, look at that timestamp, and it tells your IP. Two.
Huh?
I never noticed that. Three. Four. Five, and the sixth and final time. Sacramento Kings on the top. Kansas City Chiefs are on the bottom. Looks something like that. All right, looks a little something like that. Again, Kansas City Chiefs on the bottom. Sacramento Kings on the top. Now we're going to do the names. First one's a test. 128 like it's supposed to be. Here we go. Good luck. Good freaking luck. Six times. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And the sixth and final time. Baker on the top and M6 on the bottom.
Ho! He didn't add, he registered but didn't add his address to the store. Just IM me over your address, though.
Alright, guys, I'm just gonna go down slow one time. Okay, and then I'm gonna put him in order to you guys.
Hey, Big Easy.
Big Easy, miss you, man. How are you, brother?
How's it going? How are ya?
Alright, again, I'm just going down slow the first time so you guys can get a good idea of who you got. Okay, now I will put it to your names. Okay.
Is your name David or Toby?
Who's?
The new guy.
It says David on the email.
Yeah, but he registered as Toby, and then I am into his name is Toby. Yeah, you guys probably have, like, card stores, like, every, 50 miles, if that.
Lambie, you got fucking two ball spots. I put you in as 10 Lambie and 5 Griffey, so, just so you're aware of that. Figured give you a little, you got 3 ball spots. Wait. Yeah, you got 3. And all the sports. Did good, bro. Packer, I got a ball. And the Yankees, you got Packy, girl. And there's yours, Baker, 19 copy. I know, Baker. I know. I was watching. Alright, guys. I guess nobody's trading. I'm just going to go. Let me get rid of all this stuff here. Random.org. I'll get rid of over here.
You saw that note from me?
This?
No, this.
Yeah, that's been there for a few days.
You bought a new house, Johnny?
Good for you, Johnny. All right, guys, here we go. Super break. Case, guys. Let's get it. Oh, razor blade action. Almost took my finger off. Me. Okay.
Hey, Johnny.
Alright, guys. 1-4. I'm gonna roll the dice. Actually, not. Screw that dice, man. This is for you guys, man. You guys pick the goddamn box number. Here we go, man. Fourth under the line. 1-4, guys. Fourth person under the line with 1-4. Go! Four. Box four. Thank you, Rick Knapp. 99. What's that? How much you can bench press lift? My man. All right, guys. Wow. Holy fuck. Those are heavy. Heavy as fuck.
Uh-oh.
Yo, those are so heavy, every one of those could be a bar. I've never felt Super Break so heavy before.
Maybe.
Wow, bro. I'm not even playing around, guys. I give you my word, man. I give you my word, man. These things are fucking tanks. I'm going to predict that one of those is a bar. I'm going to predict that one of those is a bar.
Yeah, not a big graded card.
Uh-oh! Oh no, just, it looks huge. Look at that one. Look big.
Normal.
Yeah, I'm telling you, man, it's gonna be a great case. These are just business cards, guys. Holy shit, we got three cards, guys. Three cards! I'm telling you, this whole case is gonna be fire. Either fire or just heavy junk. One of the two. Oh boy. Oh boy. I don't know what team it's on. I gotta look real quick. Hold on.
Open it
right? Mm-hmm. And? Look, I didn't show them. Look in the card up. I believe. I believe it's the Houston Astros. I'll let you guys tell me. And then I'll try to find it on the website. We go by whatever the checklist says. But Mark Appel. 10-10 graded.
Relax, Zon. He's showing the card.
Shit. Astros, right? Yeah, I figured that. All right, Raylan, that's you, baby. Almost got a goddamn black label. Relax. No, relax, bro. Is a person in the room. All right, this is going out to not Raylan. Oh, shit, it's out of 25, too. I didn't even see that. 6 out of 25. Mark Appel, 10-10. Nice. Raylan. Very nice, Mr. Allen. Nice. I'm telling you, bro, there's gonna be something crazy in here. All three of these cards are graded, too, just so you all know. Oh, boy. Black Refractor. A black refractor. Going out to my boy Gary. Gary. Here's what $1.95 got you, buddy. Tampa Bay Rays draft pick, black refractor of Nick Suffo. 2013 Black Refractor Pristine 10. $2 out of $35. Ho! All right, and this is all one box. $1.95. And I'm predicting a gold bar in there. Wow. Next one going out to my boy, Jonathan Graff. Ordered Bowman Chrome Bubble Auto 10-10 for Mr. Aquino of the Cincinnati Reds for $1.95. 10-10. Where else? Platinum. Ho! Wait, you see Platinum's release. Holla! Hell yeah, bit. Alright, anyway. Jay Grizzy! All right, guys, there we go.